Swimming has always been one of the interesting events in the National Sport Festival. Action in Day One commenced with swimming in this year's edition of the National Sport Festival, tagged Edo 2020. Delta State was the first to pick a gold medal in the 200-meter butterfly women, while Bayelsa and Kanu settled for silver and bronze respectively. The Edo State athletes, having earlier picked two silver medals in separate categories, were eager to win a gold, and the presence of the Deputy Governor, Comrade Philip Shaibu, at the poolside gave them the needed motivation in the 4x200-meter women freestyle relay to win the gold medal comfortably. And later, Deputy Governor of Edo State, after the event, encouraged the athletes to see their first gold medal as a moral booster to win more medals for the state, especially in the swimming event.
Yes, I'm excited. Our first gold in the 2020 National Sports Festival. And thank God that I saw it live. I was not told. I can see our young men and women are so excited. And we are getting out of the event of last year of COVID-19.
Just as we have started this day one with gold medal, the rest event are going to be dropping with gold medal. Collective team, we are bringing all the gold medal from tomorrow till the end of the game. Expect it, Edo have arrived.
Some national records were earlier broken. Notably was Ifeosuba Gaga of Bayelsa State becoming the new record holder in the 100-meter freestyle, with a time of 1.01.54 minutes, breaking the time of 0.02.66 minutes set by Akpolibo of Ondo State in the Lagos 2012 edition, as YJ Ileafe of Edo State, who came second with a time of 1.01.96 minutes, surpassing the former record holder. A new record was also set in the 200-meter butterfly women by Delta State Timi Pamere Akeafa. The Delta State Sport Commission Chairman, Chief Okowa, and some participating athletes spoke of the event.
It's supposed to be a stiff competition. We don't want to sweep up all the gold medals, but the events are just starting. They've done well. I'm glad with what I've seen.
But now we are using 2.5. This one is 2.1. So it's giving us a little bit problem. The nails are narrow. You cannot free to swim very well sometimes. If you are not careful, you jump the nail rope. So we have to be very careful to swim on this pool.
We still have a lot. We have just done like seven events, and all together is about 40 something medals, so we believe we are going to give the state more.
Emerson Edosa reporting.